Thank you. آله بما سلام أحمل
لا إله إلا الله. حبيبي وبتاع حبيبي شاهو تداني
Bakujiba, Bakuwa, Kunjiya, Sarkiba, Insanaga, Dharma.
The Maori has begun. We'll introduce to you on my left, Sheikh Omar Diallo, all the way from Gambia, to come and join us in this Maori. He is Ibn Al-Hadi Baba Diallo, from Ker Baba, Ker Mama. From a well-known family, family of learned scholars and walis, family of people who bring people to Allah. All their work in this life is to work for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From his great father, great grandfather, to his father, who migrated and go and build a village which is now turned a town in the midst of this bush of the jungle alone. Now it's a big place. So, not to take your time long, he's all the way from Gambia, an experienced man, making Maori all over, from Great Britain to Holland, Gambia. Even next one, this is on Maori. We will give you Sheikh Omar. Inshallah, he tell us something about the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. We have time for him, and we please pay attention to benefit. Inshallah, he can say in Wolof, then I make it in English, or it depends on him, because he doing his book. So inshallah, so I think, Sheikh, I'll give you the microphone. You do your Maori in Wolof, then I can translate it in English for the people to benefit. The sensei, he posted permission from his senior brother, who is on my right, Sheikh Tijan Lee. Because he said, Hadara Al-Hajib Al-Majallo, he said in this way that they are. If they are elder and they are senior sitting, they cannot say anything. And he is one in the family. All what he said today here, his senior brother will make the Khalifa to hear it. Everything that they are on, he will tell it to the Khalifa when he is in the Khalifa. He said that's why to speak in front of him, he will be very happy if he guide him. He will take permission from him because they always abide by permission. He said when he called him, he asked him first, do you take permission from the Khalifa? He said yes. We walk with his tongue and we walk with his legs. He said, all that is just an introduction. What is important today is the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Muhammad la luko yok ci lu ñu neñ tay kelif chef la motax ñu ci ñoy dox kelif la ñaan.
He said the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, a day like today, why we are here is because of the Olu, his Olu, and for them they work only by authority and Olu.
Suñu dox ci adina bi benn minute sax bëggu ñu di ko yaax sax ndax lepp lu ñoy dox yalla la, lu ñoy wax yalla la, lu ñoy xelaat yalla.
He said, in this dunya, all their works and their life in this dunya, they don't want to spoil any minute out of it. Whatever their work is Allah, whatever they say is Allah, in whatever they are is Allah. He said, why is he disappointed here in Bremen? He said, the first time he came here, he found Allah here. He said, when we say we see Allah, it's not we see Allah with our eyes, but we see Allah in manifestation. That's why when we hold the Maulid, we also make an intention to be part of this Maulid this year. And I know, we all know today he's supposed to have Maulid, but because of this Maulid, he cancelled that one.
Madam, on the 17th next month.
He made his own Maulid on the 17th of next month.
Then I made the photo on 26th next month.
The other one, 26th of next month.
Then I made the photo on the 4th. Then I made
the other one month after on the 4th.
Why be more than no year?
But because of this one, he stopped all those ones.
My name is Yeni.
He's greeting everyone here.
Sumagamuna.
His Maulid.
Problem.
It's a problem.
Nahmurumato.
Because he cannot sit.
Sumagamu. Kumai yo gamure.
Anyone who give him Maulid.
Danai kalayoni boya.
You have to start and open the door for him and make it wide.
Why is Sumagamu tied? My new toggle now.
But if he have his senior brothers there here and they tell him to say something, he will just sit down and try to say something.
Why should you not?
But this is the way that our elders, our seniors, they teach us. We have here read the Buddha.
What meant the Quran?
We have here the Maori ayat of Quran.
What meant the government is new man said Ibrahim Anyas Bundondev?
We have talked about our grandfather, say Ibrahim Anyas.
Why do you not get it?
But what hit him most?
Chinga if you die.
He said, the ones who make Sikkim where they end.
Si Ausa.
The houses.
He
said about Barahama, but where they end?
Fufu.
He said there. He
know
that they were talking something that is very, 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 very useful and that is very, very
good.
Because our elders before, they always say what Allah and His Messenger say. That's why if you say about one, you say about every one of them. Everyone who is here, you are sitting in the city of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi
wa sallam.
He said this zikr they were talking. It's Allah who may mention my name in many if I didn't mean you want to prosper. Who didn't want to be a Muslim?
Muslim. Con?
Then.
But when you say la ilaha illallah.
Say this word, la ilaha illallah.
But when you say la ilaha
illallah. A big great word. Heavy.
Do you say la ilaha illallah?
The names of Allah can be 99 names. He will never go far in this because his seniors are here and the elders are here. But he said, this day, he said, we gather here to celebrate the birth of the Prophet. We are not doing for him, we are doing for ourselves. He said, to celebrate the day doesn't mean to the Prophet nothing but to yourself, and that is all.
Why you take on a kikoyon, my Google the commission papa mwati.
But we put it on the right way, that is to love each other as Jibril said.
Islam is like fever.
Now Islam is sick.
Islam fever naswahi.
The Islam is sick insane.
Why is he giving Yala Kum?
Don indeed blocks Allah and it will never be seen.
Way ci dig 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 nak ci jëfi ñun neena ne xam nañ ni Islam feebar.
But in reality we in our action Islam is seen.
Don mi julit so ko la ye lan moy Islam.
The son of a Muslim if you ask him what is Islam.
Bu la mëna wax ma maana Islam lan la Islam di tek.
He cannot tell you what is the meaning of Islam.
Te gane ya ngi tantal yoonent.
And you said you are here making this for the Prophet sallallahu. If you are from here, we said the morning is enjoyable, it's nice. You see, those things should be fooling ourselves. We should go away from fooling ourselves. What he see in Bremen is Allah and His Messenger. He said, sometimes you go to a mawlid where they say it's for the Prophet and you never hear the name of the Prophet. So you ask, is this for Prophet or what? Let us worship Allah. Let us worship Allah. If we die, if we go, Allah will pay us in what we worship Him.
Anyone follow, if you die without
worshiping Allah,
he will
live for
the
hour. Worshiping
Allah,
the
Prophet
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam,
the way that he brought for us is the way that is much straight among the ways.
Why do we make a film Ibrahim and not film Papa?
That is because our grandfather Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam is the one who had made the way for us.
How can that possible?
Papa Yala
ne nanga esala negi yala di yo Ibrahim Aksadom Ismail.
Let them not
tell
you have to renew this house of Allah. You and your son
Ismail.
Go straight to Allah before you start the work.
Bamba bi liggey bi nak da pare nak doli ñaana.
After finishing the work, he will pray again.
Ci ñaan yoyu la yoyu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam genné.
In those prayers is from where our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam
came from. Ne ko do bindu?
Was right.
He
was not learning as we learn.
So then this is Surah Al-Jumma.
If you go to Surah Al-Jumma, we will see it.
Mune ba'da a'udhu billahi minas shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim.
Begging Allah to help him from Shaitan the Akos.
Nyetarek la nyanan mom yonanti mom sun mam Ibrahim.
Only three things he pray, our grandfather Ibrahim.
So let me see ayah Ben Abenyeto Lunalaywa.
If we go to the first Kitab ayah, this is what it will say.
Mune sabbihulillahi ma fis samawati wa ma fil ardi malikil quddusul azizil hakim. Huwa alladhi ba'atha kufri as. Huwa alladhi ba'atha fi ummiyina rasulan minhum yatlu alayhim ayati wa yuzakkihim wa yu'allimuhumul kitaba wal hikmata wa in kanu min qabla fi dalal kufri yatakum majo. Wa ana nabiyyun ummiyyun kufri mamat.
In Qom Surah Al-Jumu'ah until the second verse, but he said nabiyyun ummiyyun, where Allah is saying is him who raised his prophet among the unlettered people, teaching them the book and guiding them to the straight path and then purifying them. But what is more important for him in this ayah is where they say a Nabi who is Ummi, who is not taught by anyone and neither read or write the
Kitab.
And he is teaching them about the book. Before that, it means this prophet is among them, among us. There we should learn something.